This afternoon, fire investigators are trying to figure out what caused this massive fire in West Dallas overnight. This happened on Sylvan Avenue at an abandoned building. Our overnight photographer says the flames were so large they could be seen from I-30. Just to battle the blaze, crews had to extend the ladders on their trucks just to get a better angle. Thankfully, they were able to get that fire under control.